Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad has challenged Dato' Sri Najib Razak to prove that 18 billion ringgit in goods and services tax money is not missing. Dr. Mahathir said he is aware of the ongoing dispute between Najib and Finance Minister Lim Guan Eng on the missing GST input tax refund monies, with Najib dismissing the allegation. Instead, the former Prime Minister said it is possible that the newly minted government had spent money which was in the consolidated fund to cover expenses when they zero-rated the GST from June 1. He spoke to the media while at Perdana University after touring the Tun M, a Forever Legacy exhibition on Sunday. The Prime Minister accused Najib of creating the habit of quote-unquote giving away money freely and that now the people are expecting handouts. Thank you.